I've managed to get the elevator to work, but only partially. It can only go down. But right now, we have to escape this entire floor to anywhere else.